how to lubricate your Ego lawnmower. There are 4 points on your Ego mower that could use lubricating about once a season. Use a light oil or a motor oil on the following contact areas: the axle on the inside of the wheels, the deck height adjustment joint by the rear wheels, the spring and pivot pin of the quick adjust lever, and the torsion spring and pivot of the rear discharge door. This is to ensure that the parts move smoothly and will protect against rust.